normal. We're going to kick it off a couple tunes by the Allman Brothers Band.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's switch guitars real quick. It's kind of my thing. Check it. Oh, yeah, there it is. Thank you, Mark. You can hear a little bit.
He's bucking for a guitar tech to hand him a guitar, but we can't afford one.
Nobody at work
can't afford me. I work real cheap.
Ah, come on, Mark. You're a whore like the rest of us.
I admit it, I am. Cheap one at that. Turned over to David Paul. We're going to do a song by the Stills Young Band. A song written about Hearst. Thank you.
heavy. So you won't hear it through there. I'm sorry, Perry.
No, believe me, we heard it all.
I can't wait to get home and listen to what y'all talking about. Yeah, I play it back. And just to listen to all the commentary.
So, Boomer Breaker is in the bottom.
Breaker is popping in the bottom. A couple of our pieces of gear got a little moist during that cloud burst. So, for safety's sake, we're unplugging one of our massive speakers here, but you won't notice much of a difference because the other one's still massive.
Yes, it is. In some cases, moist is not good. When it comes to speakers, it's not good.
I don't understand that. I don't see anything wrong with that word. We're going to do a medley of tunes from early 70s British rock bands. So, see if you can name them all.
There won't be a test.
No, just talk amongst yourselves.
Rob Dylan?
Not yet. Oh, I don't have any Dylan on the list tonight, unfortunately. I don't think we do anyway.
My favorite British
rock. Masterpiece, we could always do
Masterpiece.
There you go.
Where's my beer
ball? Yeah, where's my beer ball?
Cooler up there.
Thank you.
can I get a little bit of Buzz's guitar and a little more of his vocal in these two?
Yeah. I can use some vocal in the background of guitar in Mark.
More Buzz, guitar and vocal. Hey, boat people, how you doing out there? Yeah, you're out there. You kind of barely see you, but all kinds of pretty colors.
We see lights.
We see lights.
Wow, man.
The colors.
Yeah.
Pretty colors.
Wow. Wow, colored lights, man. Wow.
It's kind of a trippy song, talking about colored lights and stuff. This next one's a Hoyt Axton tune made famous by a band called Steppenwolf. Sure you remember those guys? They rocked pretty hard.
Yeah.
morning when you last saw your good friend lying on the pavement with the misery on his brain. Stoned on some devotion he found upon the wall of some unholy bathroom in some ungodly hall. Next one's a traffic tune.
You gotta remember today. Remember the moon
rock. Yeah.
No, we have 42 people.
Four buzz guitar.
Four buzz vocal.
Yeah, a little more vocal would be good too.
Great.
All the way around.
Those are people from the water, maybe, or
something? Because he plays so damn loud.
I'm on there.
Lorraine? Weren't those cute?
Oh,
Yes, ma'am.
You're the queen of
you are,
whatever this is.
You hold the highest seat in
We also want to thank our cinematographer, Patty.
Yay! Yeah. She holds the highest chair in the in of honor.
No, if she isn't available, we get Spielberg. Fortunately, she's available.
Yay, way to go, Patty.
It's my pleasure.
Absolutely. We're glad you're here. I think he needs to change guitars.
Oh,
Yeah, we've got some people sticking up out there, still around. We see y'all out there. Yeah. Hey, day. Thanks for hanging with us. Any hippies out there? We got a bunch up here.
All right. Anybody one toke over the line?
Yeah. Woo! Two? Well,
just getting started.
Go ahead, three?
One gummy over the line, maybe?
One gummy over the line. Yes, that's it, baby.
Oh, yeah!
One cookie over the line.
Cookies.
There you go. Cookies! Cookies!
Yeah. What for what? Yes. Okay, yeah. Okay, let's do it.
Freebird. He's always a freebird. Always a freebird.
All right. Even in Ireland, girl, they'll do this song called After Ride. Somebody goes,
we're going to do one or two more, and then we're going to get our guest, special, very special guest vocalist up here to help us out with a couple of tunes. All right, baby, we're about to change our name to that. How the hell did you know that? Damn, who let it slip?
Let's do Ohio and Cinnamon. Let's do White Room. Or White Room. How about White Room? Or either that or Ohio and Cinnamon Girl.
All right.
There you go. Yep.
I think they said Ohio. They say Ohio? Mm-hmm. I like to hear that.
Since the world's kind of in turmoil, there's a lot of revolution, a lot of stuff going on we'd rather not see.
Hey, I thought we weren't going to talk politics.
This song is kind of political, but it's 50
it's
years
history.
Ago. It's almost 50 years ago political, so it's allowed. It's allowed. It's history.
It's history.
It's not fake news.
Okay.
It's not alternative facts. It's actually the truth.
Actually, it's art.
Actually, it's art. Yeah. And it is based on the truth. You'll know what it is. We were going to talk politics.
As a matter of fact, this is from one of the seminal bands of the 60s.
Well, this song
doesn't sound like it to me.
This song is political. We can't.
All right. Let's just shut the F up and play it.
Canadians are getting us. Let's just pull it out. Shut the fuck up.
Please play it.
Thank you.
come on up, UK. We need a little help from our friend on this one. We're going to go back all the way back to, what is it, 69?
Woodstock.
Way before I was born.
More hippie music. Hippie stuff.
I'd like to thank John Belushi for keeping this alive a little longer. Longer than he stayed alive, I guess. Ooh. Yeah. Gone too soon. Ready?
Oh,
you believe in love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time. What do you see when you turn out the lights? I can't tell you, but it sure will feel like mine.
Can sing like that.
All the way from Westport, Missouri, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, she spent a couple of decades in D.C. and survived.
And she wasn't even in Congress.
I know secrets. It's been 30 years. I can tell them all.
I bet you can.
We're doing a song originally by the Box Tops. Actually, a lot of people have done this. I think a lot of people probably know the Joe Cocker version. We kind of do a cross between Joe Cocker, Government Mule, and the Repeat Offenders version of this song.
There you go.
Great job. We got time for a couple more.
We don't really, but we're going to do it anyway.
Yeah.
We have a problem complaining to management.
Fuck yeah. Do it.
Everybody will know this one.
And you're doing all the verses, right?
Thank you. dark. We are the Repeat Offenders. So thank you all for coming out. We appreciate it. And thank you very much.
And thank you, Amuma Brothers, Rick Shale, yeah. Mark Tanner on sound. Could you guys hear okay?
Yeah.
All right. It's his fault.
If you need to know where we're playing, if you'd like to come hear us, we've got a lot of gigs coming up this fall. You can find us on Facebook at Repeat Offenders KC, and you will find out where we're going to be real soon. Thank you all so much for coming out tonight.
That's right.
It didn't rain anymore.
Lake people.
Good night, everybody.
That's right, because as we said at the beginning of this set, we're all whores. And if you want to have a party and have us, let me know.
We like to party. And thank you, Ife, for joining us. Lovely having you here. We'll see her again. I think you'll see her again with us, folks. Yeah.
Y'all all right, right on.
Yeah, baby.
Thank you.
Got a chauffeur.
You don't want to work. You don't want to walk that far.
I'm not sure I can get up out of this freaking chair.
It's on a down slope.
You want me to get a wind?